We already learned how to create ledgers. Now we have to create these 24 ledgers and then we can make transactions by using these ledgers. First, it is single ledger, capital account and edges of capital account. First, we have to go through accounts information, ledgers, single ledgers, create. Here we have to create edges of capital account and we can also give alias name if it is needed, and this ledger have to create under capital account. Inventory values are affected is not needed now, and we can give name, address, state, pin code, PAN number and sales tax number if it is needed, and I am not giving opening balance and it will give through cash transactions. Press enter key and then click on yes or press Y key. Now the ledger is created. Now press escape key to get back. Next we are creating multiple ledger under purchase group, so that we have to click on create under multiple ledger. Here we have to select purchase group and we have to create ledgers, that is cash purchases, credit purchases and purchase returns. And finally press enter key and then press Y key to get back. Next, under sales group, we have cash sales, credit sales and sales returns. Again select multiple ledger and select sales group, and we have to create ledgers cash sales, credit sales and sales returns. Just press enter key for every time and don't give opening balances. And finally press enter key and Y key. Next, under indirect expenses, we have almost 9 ledgers. So here I am giving indirect expenses as a group. Press I and then use down arrow. And here we have to create ledgers, conveyance, depreciation, electricity charges. Next, rent, salaries, telephone charges, postage, stationery and staff welfare. And finally press enter key and Y key. Next, under sundry creditors, we have Krishna Traders, Praveen Traders and Sriram & Co. Here we have to give group name sundry creditor and ledger name is Krishna Traders, Praveen Traders and Sriram & Co. Next, we have Kumar & Co and Ravi & Co under sundry debtors. So that we have to select sundry debtors and here we have to give the name Kumar & Co and Ravi & Co. Next we have single ledger, that is furniture, Indian Bank, petty cash. So that select create under single ledger. Here we have to give name furniture and here fixed assets. Like that we have to create Indian Bank ledger under bank account. Next, petty cash ledger under cash in hand group. And these are the total ledgers that we needed, and we created 24 ledgers, and by default we have 2 ledgers, that is cash and profit and loss account. Here see 1 2 3 4 5 6 7 8 9 10 11 12 13 14 15 16 17 18 19 20 21 22 23 24 25 26. And totally we have 26 ledgers. Next, we will create OCHES by using these ledgers.